Where is everyone? All I see is the inside of my head. Hey guys, how's it going? It's the Cog Carbon, and guess what I found? Butter. Butter. Oh, so much butter. So much butter for days. We just got butter in this joint. Oh yeah, and I also found diamonds, but who cares about that, right? Am I right? Okay. Yeah, guys, so we found 2 diamonds. I was hoping for, like, 6, but yeah. This is the strip mine. We go ahead and go up. I'll probably do most of my strip mining off camera because it's boring. I don't know, it's fun to me. But, yeah, as you can see, I ran into a bit of this, so I had to, yeah, sort of do that. So we're headed up. Yeah, this is the, what I've been doing, working on. So we can go ahead and smelt this gold ore. Oh yeah, at least I got 8 of that. I call it butter. And I don't need a diamond sword. I'm gonna keep these diamonds for, you know what? I want to make, like, a shrine. It's going to be really cool. It's going to have all of the blocks in it. It's going to be like a shrine. So, I need to find a spot for the shrine. So, let me go up here. Yeah, I lit up the area a bit, too. Isn't light enough here. Boom. Yeah, because I was just tired of the skeletons spawning and me hitting them into water. Yeah, and I duked it out with torches. And we're running low on cows. In the comment section, can any of you, like, comment how to keep these cows from escaping? Because it's really getting annoying. Maybe I should try and do that so they can't, like, merge out of the fence. Because they'd have to merge through. Maybe this will work. Because then they can't really go through 2 blocks. Yeah. Hi, cow. Okay. Oh, and we needed that. We needed a tree. So we'll go ahead and chop this thing up. Okay. I'm going to kill you. One hit. And eat this. And, yeah. And there's a scully butt. Oh, crap. I just owned him. He didn't even hit me. I'll put one right there. And, like, right here. Ah, that's a lot better. And here. And here. Okay, I think that's good. Oh, jump shot. Okay. 2 saplings already. Yeah, so we're running low on wood. That's why I haven't, like, made a house off camera yet. Because, I wanted to make it out of wood. It would look bad with cobble. I want to make a permanent house. But right now, I'll just use this as sort of my base. This is my minerals chest. So I sort of organize things. I just farted. This is my random chest full of stuff. Split that. 41. 42. Come on. Butter. And we'll put the butter in there. And, oh yeah, I have more lapis and redstone now. Yeah, but anyways, I've been strip mining and it's been working out. It's been working out. Got, you know, first diamonds, episode 5. So that's pretty good. Yeah, I literally just found them. I was planning on making my strip mine giant. And I just found them and I figured I might as well just start it. So, yeah. Okay. So we have torches, cobble. We need to turn this stuff into planks. And then these planks, there's my wood. That was messed up. And yeah, I'll even those chests out. Put that there. I'll use chicken for this run. So today I think we'll go and strip mine. No, but I heard lava down here, so I want to investigate that. So hold on, I'm going to turn my sound all the way up so I can hear the lava. So it's going to be a bit loud, but I'll be able to hear the lava and go in that direction. And hopefully there will be a cave, because really haven't found a cave yet, which kind of sucks. So I swear I heard lava. Yeah, there it is. Oh, it's getting close. There we go. I knew it. Oh my god. Quick move. That's just... Oh crap, my water's gone. Oh, nice. Oh my god. What? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. We found our I need water. Okay. Yeah, that was... Oh, they almost had me there, too. Oh, yeah, and I made iron armor. So, yeah. The reason I'm not making a diamond sword is because I'm saving the diamonds for an enchant table. It's, like, the first thing I make unless I have extra. Like, one time I had 4 diamonds, and I knew, you know, I would guarantee that I would find... And yeah, whatever. Okay. We have this. We need water. Ooh. So, water. Yeah. Glad I found a ravine, and I'm gonna go ahead and... There. Okay, so we're gonna explore down there a bit. Bucket of water in our hands, and we will fight. And we will kill them all. Okay, go here. Here, here. Oh, can I go here? Yeah. Oh, okay. No wonder it was seeping, because lava spawns in the ravines higher than other... Oh, die. Just die. You noob. Skeletons love me. Never trust lava, ever. See if we can find 2 things of diamonds this episode. That'd be kind of cool. Hello, diamonds. Are you here? Or butter? Is butter here? Well, we found lapis. So, the annoying cousin of Diamond. I know, I like Lapis. I actually own a Lapis Pyramid. Maybe I'll show that in a video, just my Lapis Pyramid. It's legit. Lapis Lazuli is a legitimate ore, I guess. In real life. I'm talking about real life here. It's a pyramid. I own a pyramid of Lapis Lazuli. Yeah. A bit weird, but yeah. Trying to think, I want to plug that hole. Oh, guys, if you didn't know this, you can put a like torch and it'll clear out the water for you. So I want to get this redstone and get this redstone, and I'm not lucky with finding diamonds in ravines, so I doubt there are gonna be any diamonds. We'll mine this lapis, and then I'm gonna go ahead and end off the episode. So, yeah. We found some diamonds, 5th episode. That's pretty good. I'm gonna make the 2nd jump. What just... Okay, guys, getting a bit creeped out. Yeah, guys. Peace.